So my right foot is affected. So the antalgic gait would be like.
Patient will laterally move his trunk over the weaker side of gluteus medius to compensate.
So this leg has foot drop. So this side of the quadriceps is weak. Patient is walking with wide base of support and also visualizing his movements. Patient is walking on the lateral part of his foot. And weight bearing on the affected side is also decreased. Now, last but not the least is short leg gait, also known as leg length discrepancy gait. This leg is unaffected leg and this leg is short. So in unaffected leg, there will be pelvis hiking, and in the affected leg, there will be pelvis drop. And patient will laterally rotate his trunk towards the affected side.